Beware of blasphemers. Men have become a veritable instrument in the hands of Satan, and no one even considers it. What men understand, they destroy. What they do not understand, they call names. 2 Peter 2 verse 12 says, "These men blaspheme in matters they don't understand."
Beware of seducers. Proverbs 7 verses 21 to 23 warns, "With her enticing speech, she caused him to yield. With her flattering lips, she seduced him. He did not know it would cost his life."
Beware.
Beware.
Beware. In John 8:44, Jesus Christ spoke concerning the devil, saying he was a murderer from the beginning, and does not stand in the truth, because there is no truth in him. When he speaks a lie, he speaks from his own resources, for he is a liar, and the father of it. Throughout the ages, Satan has used his weapons of lies, propaganda, blackmail, name-calling, false accusation, slander, persecution, and campaigns of calumny to paint the servants of God black in the eyes of people in an attempt to rob them of their integrity. But if you are a Christian, though your enemy may strip you of outward prestige and beauty, he cannot touch the wisdom and grace of God in your life. Since the beginning of the ministry of Prophet T.B. Joshua, many people have taken it upon themselves to go about spreading blasphemy, lies, slanderous remarks, and malicious false rumors concerning the man of God in order to deceive the masses. Some have taken their blasphemy to newspapers, tabloids, and magazines, others through word of mouth, and others who go to large public gatherings, meetings, and places of worship to make false accusations and claims about Prophet T.B. Joshua and his ministry, the Synagogue Church of All Nations. This is one of the women who went to public meeting places and places of worship to create prejudice and false impressions concerning the person of Prophet T.B. Joshua through her blasphemous, false confessions. Let us watch.
The woman claims that she would attend witchcraft meetings under the water in Calabar, a city and river state in the southern part of Nigeria. In her confession, she said that her search to find fake prophets led her to the Synagogue Church of All Nations, where she gave Prophet T.B. Joshua power.
Okay.
said that Prophet TB Joshua is a child to her occultic group. He states that his power is from above. Therefore, he starts to command and evoke the spirit of the man in the synagogue, Prophet TB Joshua, to come to his presence so that he could speak with him. After some time, the woman claims that the spirit of Prophet TB Joshua is in their midst and that she can see him standing in front of her. In response, the pastor quickly moves forward and hits the ground in front of her, commanding the ground to listen to the word of God and saying, "You ground, be opened."
Passez-vous, 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 passez-vous